I think the iSchool is a good fit for anyone who's really interested in technology and wants to explore different facets of how technology can be used or is used and where it impacts different fields around the world.
iSchool alumni are at a wide variety of companies, from Apple, Twitter, Google, to Netflix and Facebook. And they're at places like Chevron, Kaiser Permanente, Goldman Sachs, and Deloitte and Touche, to name just a few.
What drew me to the Bay Area and to Berkeley was just kind of the vibrant tech atmosphere here in San Francisco, in Berkeley, in the South Bay. There's just so much stuff going on, and this is ground zero for where things happen in the tech world.
One of the things I really liked at the iSchool was how accessible the faculty were. I mean, many of them have open door policies in their office. You can drop in and just think through problems or ideas that you have. For example, while I was at the iSchool working on my final project, Hal Varian, who's now chief economist at Google, was my advisor. So it was just great to be able to get direct interaction with some of the people who are out there changing the world.
The school has an incredible network, and basically being a part of this family for 2 years really gives you access to a network that you really wouldn't be able to access in any other way. And I think that the iSchool community is small enough that people really care about each other and that you really have a strong position in that community going forward.
Going to the iSchool helped me get hired at Google because it is a professional master's program, and especially when Google's looking at managers, we're looking at people with both experience and training to be solid managers. Also, the UC Berkeley name was very helpful in getting into Google. It's hard to overemphasize how much these top companies are looking for students that come from top schools, and Berkeley certainly fit that description.
Being around San Francisco, you know, having all the job opportunities, you know, you feel like if you're interested in technology, the Silicon Valley is like the center of like the technology world. You know, people in Taiwan, you know, talk about what companies in the Silicon Valley are doing. You know, it just being in the area is just so exciting because everybody's like involved in technology one way or another. Everybody's either working for Google or Facebook or Microsoft, or they're doing a startup that is going to be the next Google or Facebook or Microsoft. So you can't really get that anywhere else.
Well, the reason I recruit from the iSchool, one is that I have such fond memories of being there myself. But more importantly is I think the iSchool is one of the premier programs in the country that provides such a holistic, interdisciplinary, and practical program to teach people the skills they need to be successful in the user experience space today.
Having a degree from the School of Information does have an impact on the careers of our students, and one way to measure that is the impact we've seen on their salaries. For the students who graduated this past year, they saw on average, a 57% increase in their salaries from what they had entering our program and the salary they saw exiting.